is a 3.html. Now our task is what? Divide the screen vertically. So in day 2 we have already created 3 program. Let's create the 4th program. Can I write like this? Now, to divide your screen vertically in a 2 window, how many division we need? 3. This is the container, and inside this we'll put what? This is the child 1. What I can write? Child 1. What we can write here? Child 2. So we need to visualize this. Okay? So let's go step by step. We'll put the child later on. So let's visualize it first. Style is equal to background. Let's give what? Okay. If I run the program, nothing to appear. Let's write something. You have to write something. Only then it appears. So let's do here what? Body is equal to zero pixel. Now let's write what? Container. What I need to write here? Grid. What I need to write here? 100 VH. Why so? So that we can take the entire area. Okay. Now what we need? We need to split the container into how many parts? 2 parts. Let's go with the 2. So what I will write here? So if I need 2, so what I will write here? Div a child 1, div child 2. But it is, right now it has been splitted in a vertical way. So what I will do? What we have to do? Control X. Let's visualize how much space child 1 is taking and how much space child 2 is taking. So in this way. But I don't want to divide the screen horizontally. We want to split vertically. To split vertically, what we have to do? We have to go to the parent block. Who is the parent? Container. So where you have written the display grid, and now I will write here what? Grid template columns. What I will write here? How many columns you need? 2. So I will write like this. So it has been divided equally into 2 columns. So now suppose what happened if I write sir auto? There is a space for the third child, but right now we have not added the third child. So you can add like this. So now we know how to divide your screen vertically. Okay, so let's switch back. Okay, let's this program here only. Now let's split the screen into 4 window, 2 horizontal and 2 vertical. Okay, so what I will do now, I will leave this program as it is, 4.html. I'm making a copy of this. I'm creating a program called 5.css. And any problem here? 5.html. I will close all the program. Now let me open the 5.css, 5.html. Only thing I have to change here from 4 to 5.css. Okay, if I run the program here, now I need to change here 5.html. So how many children are there right now? 3. I am removing this. And so now what I will do, I will put one more thing, grid template rows, and what I will write? Auto. So now can you see on our first row there is a space for the two row. On the first row there are two columns had been placed, and if you place some more row here, gold, so that means in this way what we have done, we have divided our screen into a four window, and each window has how many positions? 9 position. That means child 1 has how many position? 9. So that means we can place this child 1. Can you place this child 1 in the center? Okay, can you place this child 1 in the center?
Yes.
Okay, so now tell me, if I want to place this child 1 in the center, what I have to write? Where I have to make the changes? I have to make the changes to the parent. Who is the parent of the child 1? Not container. Now, every div is a new window. Now, I don't need to go to the container. The task of the container is over. If I want to place child 1, child 2, so this is 3, this is 4. If you want to push this child window, now the tomato window is completely independent. Now, this window has become, this division has become a parent. This is a container. This is altogether a new window. So now, what I have to write here? Can I write display is equal to grid here? Can I write justify content is equal to center? Now, can I write align content is equal to? Okay, so that means what? We have to, let's create a new class, control X. Can I call it, it's a child container. Now, can I place this class? So now you can see the, it has been placed in a center. Now can I make it beautiful? Yes, we can make it beautiful, but ideally we should not place the beautiful elements here. So, but I am putting here, color is equal to white, font family is equal to, why there is an error, semicolon, font family is equal to monospace, font size is equal to, okay, so that's it. Now we know how to divide your screen in a horizontal, vertical, in a 4 window, 2 window, 3 window, and how to place the content to the center of that window, center of the individual window. Okay, that's it in this video.